Poco Rider is now playing Left 4 Dead 2. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to something that's very, very different. You have not seen me ever play this game with anybody, and let alone I never thought I'd even get this game. But this guy, as I was talking about it in our Ascension video on part 1, I felt guilty, so I had to let him download the Ascension DLC because he bought me Left 4 Dead 2 for Christmas. So I was like, damn it, dude, I gotta get you something now. So... yeah, so we're playing Left 4 Dead 2. We're doing a survival. As you guys can see, it says it's Nocturne Totem. We downloaded a mod. We downloaded the pack that has the Nocturne Totem map in it. And Matt, if you want to explain a little bit of how the add-ons and everything work a little bit in this game, you can say what we're doing.
I'm sure a lot of people already know how the add-ons for Left 4 Dead work, but I'm using quite a few more add-ons than him.
Yeah.
He's using 2. I'm using maybe 30.
Yeah, exactly. The main,
let's say 90% of them are like just weapon reskins because I like weapon reskins. I mean, maybe I don't like my AK-47 like an AK-47. Maybe I wanted to be a freaking M16 or something, which the M16's already in the game, so that's pointless, but still. Yeah, the ones that you're mostly going to see for both of us, since you're watching his perspective, is the character change.
And yeah.
We have Joel and Ellie as a character. Wait, let me check.
Bill is Joey, yep. And Bill is Joey. Bill is Joel, and Ellie is Zoe, so that's what we're, that's the character reskins that we have, and I always pick Joel.
Completely separate reskins for Lewis and Francis, but he does not.
What are those character reskins?
They're just, they're called, 3 years aftermath. Let me check. I would have to leave the lobby to check, but it's like 3 years aftermath and stuff.
Okay,
And but yeah. Later on in the future, I tell them we could check out maybe some more survival levels and custom campaigns and stuff like that. But
yeah, if any of you guys out there actually have ever made a custom campaign, let us know in these Left 4 Dead comment videos.
That we will do voluntarily, but if you guys do in fact want us to, I guess, play the regular vanilla campaigns, and if he doesn't mind, then we will.
Yeah, I'd love to do that. I mean, you and me have played through 2 of them so far, and they're pretty fun, like, on our own time. But if any of you guys have made your own campaigns out there, let us know in the comment section of these videos, and maybe you can give us a name, and we can download them and play them.
If not, we can just search on the top-rated ones.
Yeah, exactly.
Some pretty good ones.
Oh, yeah, I mean, if none of the viewers have made any, then, yeah, we'll definitely play some, like, really, really high-voted ones. But are you going to just do a random character, or are you going to choose your character?
Oh, I forgot. I guess I'll choose
Ellie.
Zoe, since she's pretty cool.
Okay, here we go. And when I get in, I may have to adjust my audio. I think I may have turned it down a little too quiet, but I'll see it once we get in-game.
I don't really need mine, so I turned mine down.
Yeah.
Because the zombies are annoying.
They're loud, and yeah. Wait, cancel. Wait, search.
We tested
this. Oh, God damn it.
And... oh. Alright. Bye.
That was my mistake. I accidentally,
Well, don't join me, because I'm the lobby local leader, and your internet would be bad.
Yeah, I just re-put it to local server. I'm always forgetting to do that shit. Okay, Matt.
Play with friends. Join game. Pick character. Click this chick. Or should I pick Bill?
Never mind. Okay, here we go. Now it's working. Sorry, Hoka, Ryder, Shadow, Kruger, Francis, and Lewis. Or Luis.
I haven't gotten to the menu yet. I'm gonna get in... Like, he's gonna get in quicker than I am.
Yeah, because I'm the host.
So, he can't... I'll tell him when I'm in before he can start.
Yeah, my thing is loading.
It's taken so long before that my character went idle.
Oh my god, yeah, that was hilarious. That happened one night. That was so funny.
I think I have OBS... I'm pretty sure I have OBS closed, so...
Hopefully you do, because that just sucks up too much power on lower-end PCs.
My computer's a potato, so...
No, it's not. At least you have an i5.
Is there lower?
No. There's an i3 and a Intel Core 2 Duo and a Pentium. Those are the lowest processors you can get. i5s and i7s are like standards now. Like, you can actually go to Best Buy and get a 2-in-1 that has a standard i7 for almost $1,000.
I don't know why my uncle doesn't do it. Come on, join the game already.
And yeah, there's so many people out there who bitch and moan about Macs being too expensive at the starting price. But still, think about it. You're getting a 2-in-1 PC with a i7 for almost $1,000. Same price. Sound seems okay. Let me turn it up just a little bit.
I'm just trying to make sure I'm not getting an echo. Alright, that's pretty good.
Yeah, your audio's fine. Ooh, a little bit of frame droppage.
I don't want that gun. Let's see what guns.
I'm gonna take the mini Uzi off the wall.
It's a honey badger for me. Machete!
Machete. Oh, yeah. Dude. Oh, my God. Dude, we should tell them what happened with us when we were... This was so goddamn funny. We were playing this one night, and I swear, I was crying, and there was tears coming down my eyes. I was laughing so hard. Matt was like, hey, you keep shooting me? And he's charging at me with the freaking machete and the freaking pan off the wall, and I'm shooting him, and then he's running at me.
I had the pan, and then I grabbed... the guitar,
yeah,
golf club,
and then he's running at me just like, and he's like, god damn it, get back here, and I'm like running away shooting my double pistols at him, and I'm literally like tears are streaming down my eyes, I'm laughing so hard. It was, oh my god, I wish I was recording it was the funniest thing ever in this game.
Hey, guess what,
zombies, get ready.
Oh, I thought that was a chainsaw. Here they go. Oh, we gotta check the other windows.
Oh, yeah, they don't. That's right. I totally forgot about this. And if you guys want to see us do more Survival Left 4 Dead, let us know. But if not, though, maybe we'll do some campaign if you guys want to see us do that. Because I really enjoy this game.
Here's Johnny.
Oh, yeah, that was another thing you did.
You can fix the barriers.
Yes, I did know about that. When you aim your... Ooh, jockey. Yeah, when you aim your character at a certain way when the barrier is gone, it gives you the option.
My weapons here. Since we're recording now, my volume is a little bit lower, so you're gonna have to tell me when one of the 1,700 tanks pops up. Oh, here's one.
Oh, tank. Yeah, I don't hear anything on your end.
Oh, he just climbed up.
Oh my god. I went to, like, yeah. 1 frame per second when he blew up.
The tank just climbed up top, so.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God, there he is.
Oh, hey.
He's in. Oh, God. Woo!
Shoot. Light him up.
No. They're all over me. I'm gonna die.
I can't move.
Oh, yeah, because he has you in the corner, that's why. Smoke his ass.
I killed him with the...
Yeah, I was laying bullets into his back, too, man. That was team effort.
How do you...
Fucking hell, dude.
I have to.
I have to as well, man. Jeez. I'm at 22 health.
Don't let it kill me.
I'm still healing, dude.
Somebody's gonna die, so...
Smoke his ass. Oh, another tank! Another tank already, man.
Is it in?
No, it's still outside, but still, just letting you know.
Don't let it just... Oh, it's going to stay at the window. We're good. If he doesn't climb up now, he's not going to climb up.
I'm just trying to... Is he dead? He's not moving. Oh, no, he's not dead.
He's not going to move. If he just sits there,
he's
just
frozen.
Stay there and...
Oh, there he goes. Now he's dead. Yeah, there's his death animation.
Are you guys just going to let...
I didn't know. I was taking care of the tank. Oh god. Spitter.
2 minutes.
No.
Okay, I need to reload.
Oh, thank you, Lewis.
Doors, 2 minutes.
Oh, it's open. Yay. Mystery box.
Don't take my gun, please. Oh, I got explosive bullets.
Oh, nice. Oh, shit.
Let me put them down. because I dropped my defib. Okay, you just picked up my defib.
I didn't mean to. Go ahead.
The tank is inside.
Oh shit, are you serious?
No, he's almost inside though. I'm gonna lay some explosive bullets into him.
Yeah, do it.
Okay, I just got. Okay, he just.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
I got him.
Alright, let me finish what I was doing.
Just lay him in his head. Oh, did the bomber spit on you?
One of the idiots blew him up. Oh, he's in. Oh,
no, it's his charger. It's a charger.
I thought that was a. Okay.
Charger, yeah. Are you good?
Oh, I found the one of like two freaking medkits on this map. The Artars are following you, so come on. Can you just? Are you just like every single time?
Where the fuck is he? Oh, okay, I got you.
I'm gonna kill everybody. Need adrenaline needle. Thank you. Explosive bullets.
I also got explosive bullets.
Or fire bullets, not explosive bullets.
I was gonna say, yeah, I got explosive bullets. Yeah! Got him.
He's still chilling out there.
Who, the smoker?
Yes. He's dead now. I caught him on fire.
Where's the tank at?
I don't know, but I'm about to lay into
la, 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 lay.
Is that a charger or a tank? That was a charger. Oh no, I think that was a tank going upstairs.
Oh! Ho, ho, ho. Ooh! Shit! No! 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 Oh my
Go
god!
Here.
I'm trying!
I hear a charger, but I don't know where he went.
Shit.
Ow.
Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you.
Have you noticed that Francis and Lewis don't even bother to heal you with their health pack?
Okay, yep, explosive ammo. Tank's here.
I got zombies behind me, so they're just gonna...
I'm trying to shoot... Oh, I just killed them. Whew.
I hear a... freaking thing.
Oh, flammable ammo.
Yeah, I set that down, and then I picked up explosive ammo. I'm not gonna use that yet. I'm gonna use these.
Got a Molotov, sweet. We can use it on the next tank. Okay, here comes the next wave.
Why are you guys following me? Every other time you won't follow me.
Every other time they don't follow you. Jockey,
lay down.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh shit! Behind me.
AK is so much better than me. Should I open upstairs or no?
Yeah, let's do it.
Why, because the M60's up there?
No, because we have a secure area behind our back.
Can I open this? I can.
What can you open up?
I got the M14.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna get this. What is this?
Oh shit, here they come, Matt.
Ching. Oh, Lewis.
Got him. Smoker. Reloading. Where's the tank? Is there gonna be a tank sometime soon?
I don't know. I do not see nor hear one. I am upstairs by the M60 slicing people to pieces.
Oh, Jockey! Got him. I hate jockeys, dude.
That was a charger.
That was a charger?
They just knocked me to the wall, guys.
Excuse me, sorry.
Reloading.
Oh.
I see. Oh, okay.
I see a lovely bunch of zombies. Diddly diddly, there they are, standing in my way.
I just picked up an invisible. Did you drop the M60?
Yeah.
Oh, I tried to pick it up. I tried to pick up that kit, and this douchebag right here took it.
Well, Matt, I have a med pack if you need it.
I don't need it. I just wanted to pick it up just to have it. Just okay. I can feel the tank.
You can feel the tank? How do you feel the tank?
He doesn't exactly walk softly. I feel vibration.
By the way, there's explosive ammo downstairs if you need it.
Explosive M60 ammo.
Oh my god, yes!
But I only have 23 bullets left.
Use it on the tank when we find him, dude. Do you have dual pistols or a single pistol?
I just murdered a smoker with it.
Oh god, here's the next wave, Matt. What's that in the window?
I just that watched is... the tank just like die.
That's a charger. Over
there. I watched the tank die way out in the open.
Oh, he died way out in the back. He died way out in the back, dude.
Yeah.
It's loud, so you're meeting yourself, right?
A little bit.
A little bit. Oh, we got another charger out here. He's down. How'd you do?
Got a shot. That smoker tried to get me, but I moved out of the way of the door.
Well, that's good. Smoker is... Oh, it's got Francis. I love how these guys are like Artars and not doing anything. This AI is so stupid.
Quite.
Where's the tank at, dude? There's gotta be another tank around here somewhere. Oh, shoot.
Sweet shot. Weapons here. How are we still alive?
I have no clue, dude. We've never stayed alive this long, ever.
Oh, yeah, we have. We've stayed on. The longest we've stayed alive is like 30 seconds from now.
No, but I'm saying we haven't done it before, like, because last couple times we did it, we just died so quickly from tanks. Oh, spitters. Got him. Oh! He's got me constrained. No. Are these Artars not going to help me? Wow, okay. What jackasses? They didn't even shoot the thing. They just like, okay,
they
you can kill
them. They were near me. They wouldn't leave me for some reason.
Whew.
Well, now I'm gonna die.
You're not done yet. Come on. Dude, you're limping, man. Jeez. Dude, I've got pain pills. Here. Oh, fuck. Sorry, wrong button. Shit. Oh, my God! Oh, my God, that's the tank. Dude, we've got no more health packs and everything. Jeez.
I think everything is used up.
Good night, tank. You're gonna burn to death. Oh my god, Lewis is so screwed. Oh shit, Matt. Come on, Zoe, get the hell out. Oh! Whew. New team record is 13 minutes and 30 seconds. It's gonna hit here in a minute. Shotgun, okay.
I'm just gonna leave that tank in the window.
Dude, I burned it to death.
No, there's a new tank.
Oh god, really?
Oh no, dude, I was gonna move that way.
Just spam the shit out of the shotgun.
Dude?
Oh no. My god, I'm in the acid. No, I'm screwed.
It's a Left 4 Dead on a zombie, Nazi zombie map.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Oh, you guys are...
Is your buddy on that too?
I'm trying to not... Protect me, you retard. Stupid bot, whatever name
AI.
It is.
AI.
So you could be on there with your friend and a bot. On bot.
Oh.
Yeah, and they're mentally retarded. They don't do anything that helps, and we're about to get...
Where's our buddy at?
He's over in that room. Like, the bot's down, and I don't really... I don't care to say him. Oh!
Oh, no,
Francis.
No, oh my god. We're delaying the inevitable, Matt.
God dang it, Francis. Oh, really? Save me so I can save that idiot.
No, I'm screwed.
God, you guys are mentally retarded. I hope you die, Lewis.
Oh my god, he's reviving me!
Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna
do
it?
Oh my god, he actually did it! But one more hit and I'm dead. Oh my god, I actually got you up. How the hell are we still alive?
My screen's black and white. Next down means death.
I am too, man. I can't save Lewis, I have to run. I'm screwed. I'm fucked. Oh my god.
Get up. Get. Come on. You can do it. Do something,
oh,
Lewis.
Oh my god.
Alright.
What? Look at his health.
Both of us dead means that the bots can't revive people. They don't know how. So.
Oh,
we just gotta see
god.
How long he lasts. I mean, when they give you like.
Okay,
absolutely.
Last attempt.
They give you literally, like, what? 2 health packs in the whole map? And they give you, like, limited access on the box? That's... Yeah, that's... It's not much.
Okay, last attempt for this video.
Where is it going? Is it scooting?
Incoming!
I'm gonna keep the, pistols.
Oh, the dual pistols?
I mean, the sword probably would have helped me in that situation. Actually, no. I'm gonna go get a sword. Because I could just swing that randomly in that situation like that and just murder all of them. I just kill everything that comes through this window.
Yeah, but these artards don't freaking cover these windows with me.
They're like, you know. That's why it's better with 4 people, because they're actually smart. I mean, there's a mod that makes the AI, it says, smart, but I don't know how smart. Like, Francis and Lewis, they're saying screw you and they're following me, so. I hear the tank.
I can hear it. I can feel a tank.
That was so wrong.
Wow.
I can feel it.
Oh, shit. There it is.
Is he inside?
Nope, but he's on top of the barrier. And so are all the zombies. Dude, my GPU is getting like raped right now with all these zombies on the screen.
There's another one. Please don't climb up.
Another tank?
Why can't I move? Oh. He's a.
Oh my god, he's climbing. Oh shit. Dude, they both climbed up.
Watch the stairs. Like smokers.
Ooh!
Oh, that's why I couldn't move.
Oh god, kill this motherfucker!
Jesus, I'm down.
Kill this bitch! Okay.
All I had was a sword.
He's dead. Stop.
Lewis.
Fuck, man.
I hear a smoker. Stay away from the windows.
I can hear one too, yeah.
I couldn't save Lewis. I couldn't move, and I was like, why can't I move? Oh, because there's a
freaking
tank behind me. He's not climbing up good.
I love how you're just running through, just chopping and hacking shit. I love how you're doing that, dude.
It kills him faster than shooting him with a pistol.
Oh, there's a smoker coming.
Somebody shoot that tank. Never mind, it's gone. There's a tank in the window.
Where?
It was. Somebody killed him, apparently.
Oh god, here comes more.
Francis, you don't look so good.
Oh, the door's open! Door's open!
You fat bitch. Door open. I feel a tank.
Ooh, I actually got a good shotgun.
I feel a tank. Can you get off me? Thank you.
I'm in the middle of reloading, Matt. Oh god, here's the tank. It's coming up to me.
Move back.
I can't.
You're gonna have to sacrifice. Never mind, it knocked you away from the fire.
I'm about dead.
Well, it's dead now. There's no way it's surviving that fire.
Oh fucking god, really? No, it's dead! It's still alive!
I'm in the corner blasting it.
And I'm up, thanks to Lewis.
It's dead. Oh god, that was oh, okay.
That was so bad.
That was fun. Yeah. That was fun, guys. GG. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you, Lewis.
Are you okay, Matt?
Yeah, Lewis. I'm barely alive.
I love how Ellie's just sitting in the
Lewis
corner like
took
so
the
scared.
Freaking health pack that he's not gonna use ever.
Matt, there's a health pack over here.
I already have a health pack. I'm just not using it because I don't want to use it. My game just minimized. Why? Watch me, if possible.
Okay. Well, both AIs minimized. Are on top of you.
My game minimized. I'll fix it in a second.
Oh shit. Stuck in the freaking pillar. God.
Alright, I think I fixed it.
You better have. I'm fighting all this shit by myself.
Okay, I maximized it and my screen's black.
Crap.
Am I shooting?
No, you're not. You're not shooting. Great. You're now idle.
Whatever. My game just not okay. All right.
Yeah, Ellie's now idle. I'm the only one playing. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm good. Your AI is actually pretty good. It actually saved me twice.
Okay, my game claims it's running.
Oh god, we got a tank. Are you trying to get back in the game, Matt?
My game started working for a second, and I could see the tank. Oh, all right.
Oh yeah, you're back in.
That was, wow.
Matt, I got explosive ammo here.
I need to help myself because Ellie is apparently retarded. I must say. Jesus Christ, dog!
What the hell's got me?
Somebody just took that.
That tank was still. Oh my god, that tank was still alive. Oh!
What was that? A rat?
Oh. This is so unfair.
He tried to hit me.
No, I mean, like, this is just unfair how many zombies are coming after us.
No, I'm talking about the charger that tried to hit me, but you missed.
We got a tank in the window. We got a tank in the window. Oh, zombies are flooding in.
I have more explosive ammo.
Shoot this bitch. You know where he's at? I'm not trying to shoot you, Ellie. Oh, God damn it.
Hold on. So you guys just gonna let me die?
Yeah. You kill him? What the hell hit me?
I mean, if no one's gonna like run towards it with me to prevent the zombies from killing me, then I'm just not gonna do it.
The frame rate is real. God, how many tanks are gonna come after us this time? Jeez. Whew. Also, Matt, by the way, you were talking about how gory and graphic this game was. You have not seen gory and graphic zombie games until you've played Zombie Armor Trilogy. That game is a lot more graphic than this game.
Maybe.
No, it is. Like, I can tell you that. Oh my god, man. Boomer's gone. Oh my god. Great shot.
Fire ammo over there.
Yes! Incendiary ammo. Oh god damn it, no! Oh, he just lays like a full freaking magazine into me. You want to know what I wish was in survival? Pipe bombs. That'd be amazing if pipe bombs.
Well, it's just this survival map. He didn't put any pipe bombs, which is kind of stupid. But... hey. The version one of this Master and Totem remake map didn't look very good as this, so.
Oh, like is nice looking with textures and all that crap?
Yeah.
Dude, the frame rate is so real with all this fire. I'm maintaining frames, but it's still like Jesus. Oh! No! Get out of here. Take it. I can feel the tank, dude. It's coming.
Yeah, I know.
We got acid. Oh yeah, there's the tank. It's in the window. Just lay all these bullets into his head. Oh god, I'm so screwed. I'm just gonna keep shooting at the tank. I don't even care. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
When I got to the end of it, it restarted it.
Yeah, because all these zombies are hitting you. Francis is actually getting us. Get the fuck up. Finally, the tank's dead. Jesus. What the fuck to say? What? Oh god, another tank's coming. There he is. There he is. He's in. Explosive! Oh, damn it. Oh yeah, there's no getting me.
I mean, he ignored the AIs until the end, so.
No worries, I got you.
Lewis can.
Oh my god, first aid needed and I'm dead. Whoa, I just dropped like so many frames there for a minute.
I think he's still alive.
Yeah, the tank's still up.
Oh god. I have my defib, but
I just shot all my explosive ammo, he's dead.
Well, help me, I need to.
I'm trying to cover you, but it's impossible.
Gone.
Oh all my right, god, he's up. How are we doing this, Matt?
I'm lagging.
Really, really bad.
Retry connection to server.
Oh my god. Are you in?
I am now.
Jeez.
This is like, why is my game lagging so badly?
Wait, do you have one more hit until you're dead?
Yeah, because I haven't gone down yet. Wait, hold on, let me see.
Oh god. No, I mean, do you have, like, until you, like, die? You have one more down until you die? Like, die?
If I go down again, I will die, yes.
Same here. And I have 4 health left.
I saved Lewis, so I was expecting...
a health kit, right?
Yeah. Alright.
Dude, I have 1 hit left and I'm dead. We're just delaying the inevitable, man.
I want to get past 1542.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna go, watch my back. I'm gonna go upstairs, try to go really quickly, and grab the only health kit. There might be one and two up here, but I don't really think
I don't think it's possible to cover you. They're going up the stairs.
I just killed the two that went upstairs.
Okay. Other than that, I'm staying downstairs.
Nobody's following me.
I have 1 health left. I'm gonna die. I can't move. You'll be okay, man. I believe in you.
Nope, I won't. I can't. If I turn around to even try and get the health kit, I'm done. Yeah, that's yeah.
Shit.
He comes at me after mid swing. So.
Who? The tank?
No,
god damn it! I'm dead.
The zombies.
Mentally
retarded
AI,
I swear. Please kill them.
Oh. Well, Francis is down. Oh, Jesus. No, we're not doing this anymore.
Is it possible to change the difficulty, for Christ's sake?
I don't even know.
Call a vote. Nope. Difficulty isn't even... nope, you just have to deal with how hard it is.
That's definitely what she said.
Well, I guess 1542 is the best we're going to get.
Do you want me to end this?
Yeah. Oh, wait, it'll...
kick you out. Oh, my God. Well, that happened. Well, we hit a new record best on our first attempt on a video, man.
Yeah, it was fun until the AI started acting retarded.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that's it for this video of Left 4 Dead 2. If you guys want to see more, let us know. And if you guys want to see us do the campaign in the future when we stop playing vanilla Minecraft for a while, let us know as well, because that series will probably wrap up in about another, like, 20 episodes or so. So, okay, so we'll see you guys on one of our next videos. Goodbye. Say, yeah, you want to say goodbye?
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye. Adios.